Hi YouTube, Facebook, internet world, anybody that's viewing my video. This morning I woke up to a very beautiful song, one of my favorite songs ever, by Arie. Arie is me. It inspires me. Seems to have the effect of picking me up anytime I'm feeling down. And with that being said, I decided to sing it for you guys. Hopefully you guys find it to be inspirational. Hopefully it reaches you in good health. Hopefully I don't murder the song, and hopefully you guys like this. My cover of Beautiful Flower by Arie. This is a song for every girl who's ever been through something she thought she couldn't make it through, yeah. I sing these words because I was that girl too, wanting something better than this. But who do I turn to? But now we're moving from the darkness into light. And this is the beginning moments of our lives. Cause you're beautiful like a flower, more valuable than a diamond. You are powerful like a fire, you can heal the world with your mind, and there is nothing in the world that you cannot do when you believe in you, who are beautiful, yeah, you, who are brilliant, yeah, you, who are powerful, yeah, you, who are resilient. This is a song for every girl who feels like she is not special, cause she don't look like a supermodel Coke bottle. Next time the radio tells you to shake your money maker, shake your head and tell them, tell you. Now we're moving from the darkness into light. This is a defining moment of our lives. Cause you're beautiful like a flower, more vulnerable than a diamond. You are powerful like a fire, you can heal the world with your mind, and there is nothing in the world that you cannot do when you believe in you, who are beautiful, yeah, you, who are brilliant, yeah, you, who are powerful, yeah, you, who are resilient, yeah, you, who are beautiful, yeah, you, who are brilliant, yeah, you, who are powerful, yeah, you, who are resilient, yeah, you. This song is for you, yeah, you. This song is for you, yeah, you, yeah. This song is for you, yeah, you, yeah, you, yeah, you. You are brilliant. Love you.